Hey guys, doing a quick jump sort of video. I got my first proper pool cue the other day. It's a Bunjee jump cue, so specifically designed to jump balls. They only do jumps and break cues. And it's a three piece, so it comes up in like three pieces you can unscrew. So I'll just show you how it works. I set the table up so I can show you the different ways you can use the cue. This first way is just a simple bit of a long jump shot. It's two spots apart, and just all we'll do is jump the cue ball over the cue stick and it'll go in that pocket. So let's do that. Okay, alright, so we can get rid of that thing now. See, it's a long jump, but you don't need much elevation. And then I'm going to jump the 8 through to 15. And I got the stick on a bit of chalk, so it rises up in difficulty. It'll be probably above half a ball at that point. So it's for sort of in-game jumps, you just need a little bit of a thing. So I'll take up the middle section of the cue. And what that does is it makes it a little bit lighter. And it means you can sort of, you just get a bit more power in your jumps and you kind of jump a little bit higher. So I won't do it quick, I'll just get them in. So you just need a little bit more jump progressively each time. A little bit higher now. It's just showing you how to jump a little bit there. Now I'm going to do get rid of this thing. I'm going to do a different type of jump shot. I just need this bit. And this is what you call like a dart stroke. Imagine if you play darts, you know, that's kind of how you throw it, is kind of what they reckon. But yeah, basically I'm just going to jump the cue ball over the pack of six balls there, roughly in the middle, and just get the one ball in the corner pocket. So yeah, I haven't had this very long, so I haven't had much time to practice, but I couldn't make this shot before without this cue, so let's just do this. So yeah. So that's three different ways of doing things. Just a bit more about the cue. It's basically, I got it from a guy called Big Dave. If you ever need anything to do with American pool table and you live in Europe, then he's the guy. Just go to the Pro9 website and he'll give you like really good advice and stuff. But yeah, that's it. I'll probably put a couple videos at the end. I've got a couple jump shots I've already done. I'm feeling a bit rough today, so I did those like yesterday, I think. Just going through the shot, I'll put them at the end, and a little, you should have seen a little bit at the beginning that tells you to skip all this. But yeah, thanks for watching the video, thanks for liking Carnage Pool Tricks, and yeah, I'll post the video soon. Yeah, cool, thank you. I don't feel the way I've ever felt. I know, it's not